Okay, and now we are back to Mass Effect. I reinstalled the game, so now it should be a little bit better when it comes to sorry, it should be a little bit better now with the skipping and the lagging that we were having before. And hold on a second, I'm getting some echo here. Okay. We're going to resume back. Last I just finished off, I saved the hostage crisis and we faced off a Thresher Maw. Me check to see what other assignments I have to do. So here, I reinstalled the game, and so it's also like I didn't install the high-res textures. So things should actually be a little bit better. And here we go. Okay, so let's see. Time it's big. Okay. Adele, that's just Galaxy. That's needs gamma cluster. Am I here? Might be that. That's back at the. That's back at the Citadel. This is back at the Citadel. All right, Burner's back at the Citadel. And the Hydra system's neutral readings. And a strange mission. Strange biotic commune. Let us. I think I might be in the Hades gamma cluster right now. So let's go take a look at this one.
Message coming in.
Passing through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Burns was quite impressed by the way you resolved the situation peacefully. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Hey, I'm on somebody's good side. Okay, so you have a map. Was anything else? Here. I don't think there's any planets to land on. What else here? Nothing in the, wait, oh no. Rocky asteroid. Where he's can. The. Nip new. And Juntama. Okay, we need to out. Hades Gamma. Yeah, there we go. It's okay. So I guess we have to check this other system here. Oh, Normandy, go. Okay, and start out the outside. Unidor. Oh, doesn't that look like a cold planet? Negative 202 degrees Celsius. Yeah, it's pretty cold. Okay. Female. Okay, let's survey you. Uranium. Yay! Okay. Okay, let us continue scanning the planets. Next in. Revan. Okay, modest terrestrial location. This one landing, that there's probably a survey team. Here's the survey team that I have to figure out. Going on. We will. Okay, Ploba. This planet's name is Ploba. Okay, so I got another one, Matriarch Ilanaga. Greetings. Most. Okay. Hydrogen, yay. And a gecko. Okay, nothing really there. And the sun. Antaeus. Okay, so let us. then done, let me go. It's already performing better. Here is Tally. Basically, the plan is that this playthrough is through 1, 2, and 3. As soon as I have Garrus and Tally in my group, they're my party members. Because they're with me all throughout, and I love them so much. Okay, map. Put map back. Okay, there. Now we need to breathe. Let's go check out. Let's go up this way. So we'll circle around that way, and then after it. Okay. And the thing I've always learned is these big empty flat spaces here, pressure mods like to live in those. So we are staying away from those. Okay, so where am I going? I'm going this way. Go, Mako, go! Go, Mako, go, Mako! Ooh. God, can you imagine what it must be like? I think I say this every time. I'm riding inside of that thing as it bounces around like that. There is something up here. Other side of this mountain. This isn't good. Okay. Maybe something out by survey. Oh, that's right. I have to do the little this little thing again. Sorry, I can't remember the commands all the time. Survey mineral. Small deposit of plutonium. Doesn't seem quite worth it. A lot of those things don't really seem to move. Just, yeah. Let's grab up around the ridge line. Might be a bad guy here. There. Where am I facing? Oh, that's okay. Why can I never? Boom. Okay, I think I got him. All targets down. Oh, I see. Oh, it's there. Far. Okay. There we go. Carrying the Mako. Don't know what other stuff I'll come across. I should have done that battle a little bit better than I did. Oh, well. Fields get up. Yeah, let's go check out. Probably can't even salvage it. Oh, wrong button. Yep. All of that for nothing. Let's go see if it's not like that. Oh, I still got a couple, a little bit of experience. And what I have too. Woohoo! Boom. Okay, let's keep it driving. Right over this crest. Where? There it is. And the Mako is sideways. Oh boy. Well. On my way. I don't want to put away my guns again. Oh. There just went a grenade. Oops. Yeah. Oops. Stuff. What's going on? Okay.
I'm on my way.
Enemy contact. But where?
Think we got him, Commander.
What? I'm so confused. Yep. E. I think in Mass Effect 2, the action button changes to F. Oh, okay. It's just a great satellite graveyard. So let's see. You check out. Is your place. Over the mountain. Here's the mountains when you have a car that can just drive over them. I see the research base. I can see it even better. Yes, I like the long distance snipe with the Mako. Very risk averse in this game. The farther I can keep the enemies away, the better. Especially if I can keep like a mountain. Okay. I remember this one. This was a pain in the butt fight the first time I played this game.
Nobody's been here for a while.
According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
We should check out the excavation site. Could be some answers there.
And the key bite is so strange. Level up. Okay, so let's see. What do we want to get now? That's all. Yay. And Tilly. Yeah, I have one. And I'll try this thing.
Heading to position.
Okay. Paper. Here we go. Hopefully I should do a better showing for myself here than I did last week in combat. Okay. I remember this a lot. Okay, let's do it. Wow, that was quick. I have no idea what got me there. Okay. Tusks are not fun. Interesting, yeah. Tally, you're in my way. Let's see here. Here I should not add this. I'm gonna show you. And wow. They get up close and that really. Okay. Wow. Okay. Okay.
I smell trouble.
Oh, who the hell is behind me? Oh. Okay.
All clear.
Okay. Everybody, let's heal up. And let's save. Thank God for a good assault rifle that doesn't overheat that quickly. I think the last time I played this, I was play. So they didn't take as many hits. Yeah, there's supposed to be a lot more tactical stuff to kind of go on in here. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Ooh. Yeah, we did a little bit better this time. And I am out of grenades. Okay, that accounts for all the Exogeny survey team. They were convicted to cybernetic husks by devices similar to those used by the Geth on Eden Prime. How they came to be buried on a frontier world so far from Geth territory is a mystery. Okay, let's dig back in. Okay. There's the X. Okay. Like how there is a gun in a sludge container. Keep hitting space, expecting to be able to jump.
I'm right here.
Yes, you are, Tally. Okay. Okay. A bunch of stuff. So that's new. A little bit better accuracy rating. Damage is kind of. At this point, I could probably give her a better shotgun. The pistol. And nothing really there. Nope. Oh, we do better accuracy rating. Damage. Garrett. I'm gonna give you the answer. No, damage. Can fire a bit more accuracy. Yeah. I don't think she has already. I'm giving her a sniper rifle. I'm gonna have her use the sniper rifle. Okay. I think we are almost done on this world. We have just a little bit more to go. I need to go check out that last anomaly. Got the last anomaly, and then, hey, look, that's some new armor. Armor. You're a heavy armor, aren't you? So this is probably going to stop you. But are you in heavy armor yet? Oh, you can't wear medium armor yet. Why not? There it is. There it is. Can you ever get to heavy armor? Or medium armor? Tactical armor. There it is. There it is. I want you to have this. I know I'm doing auto level up. I mean, if I was actually doing. Luck tree. I picked up more mana drop. New Omni tool. Okay. Omni tool. Can't use that. That's not good. That's the better electron. Give this to you. Ooh, yeah. Give yourself a new one, Ellie. Okay. Get to open up. This was one of the first games to really get me comfortable using mouse and keyboard. Actually, the game that really got me used to that, especially in a first-person setting, was Portal. I was never very good at it for a while. And then this game. I don't know if before I've ever had good enough graphics to see the water flowing here. Okay, let's go check out Anomaly, or Debris, or whatever it was on the map. And we'll take off. Who should I remember? Let's see. Things. Controls. I'm going to put away my weapon. I don't know. Q. Oh, there we go. Oh, yes, we have an anomaly over here. I speak English good. Actually, I shouldn't say it like that. At my job, I end up working with a lot of non-native English speakers, so I shouldn't really make fun of that. Okay, whoop. Seriously, I don't understand how this thing doesn't end up, like, upside down half the time. But I really do miss the Mako in the later games. I am so excited that we get another, kind of ground vehicle tank in Mass Effect Andromeda. Which reminds me, I need to pre-order that. I'm pre-ordering the Deluxe Edition for that. Because I love Mass Effect so much. Oh, see, this is why. Shift. Ow, 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 there goes my wheels. Ah, it went through the hill. Can't see where I'm at. How? Oh God. I like how basically the whole thing goes beyond my shields. Oops. And this is why I don't drive across the flat land area. Am I even doing any damage? Why is my channel offline? Okay, looks like I'm back. Okay. Oh, I don't know how much more like this. Okay. Look at that little blip. I don't know what ended up happening there. Oops. Oh, great. Where are you showing? Where are you going? Oh, fuck. Oh, sorry for the language. I think I just killed it. No, I didn't. There we go. Holy Jesus. Okay. There we go. And that's why I don't drive across these flat, empty spaces in this game. I knew I was tempting fate by doing that. Not F. Oh. Okay. Or, oh. Oh, isn't good. Oh, there we go. Okay. Keep hitting the wrong button. Now I just wasted the meta back. Go me! Let's return to the Normandy. Loading, loading, loading. Waiting for the game to load. No message for me this time. Oh well. Yeah, man, we are done on this planet. Oh. Yes, go out because I have to figure out where I need to go next. Okay, more of you. You. Oh, I have one of those. Wow, okay. Are those? No. I thought I'd done more of those. That's the one I thought of. There. We need to put that on the Citadel. Okay. Range activity. Oh, other assignments here. You know what? Let's head back to the Citadel. Let us go back to the Citadel. That's interesting. Okay. Let's go back to the Citadel and we'll take a look at some of those other assignments. And hand some stuff in. I love that effect. Okay. Go. I don't know if I get an animation playing in this time. Probably not, just the docking animation. That's the ducky hand. I love the Normandy. Amp. I always like how the fact they go armored and heavily armed on the Citadel.
The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
You know what we can do? Turn off our helmets. Look for Tally. She can't turn off her helmet. Oh, she'll die. This is sad. We don't want Tally to die. Needing me all by myself here.
Rear Admiral Mihailovic, 5th Fleet.
And that's it. I'm a military officer. Commander Shepard, SSB. This is why I have a bright yellow armor.
You don't know who I am, do you, Commander? I command the 63rd Scout Flotilla. You and the Normandy were slated for my unit after shakedown. And the Council got their paws, claws, tentacles, whatever. They got them on our ship and you.
I don't think he's very happy.
I still serve the Alliance, sir. As a Spectre, I can advance our interests to the Council.
You still know what color your blood is, Shepard? I don't begrudge the politician's decision to throw you to the Council. It's an opportunity. I do begrudge this over-designed piece of tin, though.
As Spectre, I can get away with a little that military insubordination.
This ship has saved our lives a dozen times over.
An exaggeration. I've read your reports. This experiment diverted billions from our appropriations bills. For the same price, we could have had a heavy cruiser. But no, we had to make nice to the Turians, throw money at a co-developed boondoggle. I'm here to make an inspection, Commander. Normandy is an Alliance warship. I intend to see she's up to snuff.
We'd be honored to show her to you, Admiral.
I'll just bet. Wait here. I won't be long. Commander, I'm not happy.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Who designed that CIC? Putting the commander aft of everyone else is inefficient. What if he needs to discuss with the operators toward the bow?
Modified Turian style. They prefer commanders looking over their subordinates rather than in the middle of them. We wanted to see how effectively they can command with that setup.
Reasonable goal, but they should have studied that in a lab rather than on a frontline warship.
It seems we're doing pretty well right now.
That drive core of yours, 120 billion credits of element zero to make this thing able to move without giving itself away. You realize we could make drive cores for 12,000 fighters with that money? What good is it to hide for a few hours anyway? Useless.
We can loiter in an enemy system and monitor traffic or drop infiltration teams on enemy worlds. Normandy could be more effective than the Solarian STG.
Maybe. But that's not the job of a proper warship. We're supposed to find and kill the enemy fleet, not count how many times their garrison goes to the bathroom. And we need to talk about your crew, Commander. Krogan? Asari? Turians? What are you thinking, Commander? You can't allow alien nationals free access to Alliance equipment.
Between Saren and the Geth, we have enough enemies out here. Treating other species with suspicion and distrust won't win hearts and minds.
That assumes the hearts and minds are worth winning. That hasn't been proven yet. You have anything else to say, Commander? Any other justifications for the state of this vessel?
Really, I can't. Oh, I wish I could say these things.
None, sir.
Very well. I don't agree with any of this, but your reasons seem sound. I'll be submitting a report to the Joint Military Council. It will not be as negative as I planned.
I liked how we planned it to be negative in the first place. At least I was able to change his mind a little bit. Wow. What a blowhard.
Too popular with Citadel security. They think we're all beggars and thieves.
You always see a few civilians hanging around the academy waiting to speak to an officer about some problem or other.
Okay, and now onto our interminable elevator ride. Here we go. Very slow elevator.
Celebrations are being planned for the anniversary of the end of the Arachni Wars. Many council worlds, particularly Asari and Solarian colonies, will hold victory parades to commemorate the defeat of the invading Arachni. In a rare admission of debt, several Asari colonies have invited Krogans to be honored for the victories the uplifted Krogans made possible.
Yay, Arachni. Not really, but...
Commander Shepard?
Al-Jalani.
Khalees have been seen in Al-Jalani, Westernland News. Would you answer a few questions for our viewers?
One that I punch in the next game.
What sort of questions?
People back home have heard a lot of wild stories about you, Commander. I can give you the chance to set the record straight. What do you say?
So long as you understand that I may not be able to answer all questions.
I'm sure our viewers will understand. Humans have been trying to get the respect of the galactic community for 26 years. With that in mind, what are your feelings on being the first human Spectre?
The Spectres represent the best of every species in the galaxy. To be asked to join them is an honor.
Some have said your appointment is the Citadel throwing humans a bone. Have you encountered any situations where the Citadel asked you to place its needs before the needs of Earth?
The Council is concerned with the needs of the whole galactic community. We're part of that community now.
Remember, I'm playing Paragon.
Agenda, but we're one of many.
You really do believe that, don't you? You've been given command of an advanced human warship for your missions. Is there anything you'd like to say about it?
Actually, the Normandy was co-developed by human and Turian engineers. Its design incorporates...
Always give credit where credit is due.
All of which are classified, I'm afraid.
So, the Turians have knowledge of the Normandy that is being kept secret from the Alliance public? Do you think it was appropriate to hand Earth's most advanced warship over to the Citadel?
I wasn't aware it had been handed over to anyone. I'm in command, and last I checked, I'm human. Same goes for my crew.
Human, yes, but you do work for the Citadel now, Commander. One last question, Commander. Rumors back home say you're tracking a rogue Spectre named Saren.
Do you think this is classified?
I'm afraid I can't comment on whatever my current assignment may or may not be.
Don't worry, we'll find out. The eyes of Earth are on you. Don't let us down. Thank you for your time, Commander Shepard.
Hey, level up. Okay. There we go. Ooh, I get advanced assassination. And I get adrenaline burst. And let's actually take aim and let's get that. Yeah, it's going to get unity. No, you didn't get anything. You any closer? Getting no. Okay. Wait, you guys aren't your level up yet. Oh wait, we're all at that same. Okay. Okay. Let's go see if there's anything special done in the store. Probably sell some stuff.
Hello, Commander.
Show me what you got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
Always buy other pieces. Okay. Very similar to what I have. Oh. Ooh, I like you. Yeah, let's play the new assault rifle. It's expensive, but Ooh, I like you. A bit more damage protection and a bunch more shields. Spending the money on her. Because I have to keep her alive across the game. Yes. Okay. And armor. Yes. Ooh, and then this slick black. And 7 armor. I like that. There.
Hello, Commander.
Show me what you got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
Okay. That's awesome stuff. Okay. Any tool? Let me see. Alright, with this, I'm going back into the stores.
Show me what you got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
Let's see. Let's see if we have any quarrying armor. Probably none. Okay. Okay, let's first go talk to Mr. Hold on a second, I want to go get my heater. It's kind of cold right here. There we go. A little bit of heat going for me. Okay, so let's see.
Any word on my missing men?
I'm not sure how to tell you this, Admiral. Your men were killed by a thresher maw.
A thresher maw? That's not... My men wouldn't just stumble into a thresher nest. Not the entire unit.
Somebody lured them there with an Alliance distress beacon. Placed it perfectly so they'd land right beside the thresher nest.
Damn it. I had a bad feeling about this ever since my team disappeared. An Alliance beacon used as bait. My unit wiped out. And nobody seems to know anything about it. Commander, I appreciate what you did. Now I need to do my part. The families of those Marines deserve to know why they died.
Anything you need from me?
Not right now, Shepard, but I'll let you know as soon as I find something out.
Hey. What? This is a quest I will never finish. Okay, so where does she want to meet? Embassy lab. Okay. Let's go there. Emily Wong. You like Emily Wong.
Commander Shepard, could I have another word with you?
Hello again, Commander. I've got a proposition for you. Since you helped me get information on the crime syndicate, I've gotten a lot more backing from my publishers. I'm investigating traffic controller conditions now, and I wondered if you could help.
That seems like a step down from wide-scale corruption.
Actually, in a way, it's more important. This isn't about people getting rich. This is about safety. I've heard rumors that the space traffic controllers are overworked to a dangerous degree. I can't get into the control room, but you could. If you planted a bug inside, I could crack the story.
This bug you want me to plant, could it interfere with traffic?
Safety first.
Absolutely not. I made certain that the frequencies it uses won't interfere with anything.
Let's see what else I can ask.
What will this bug allow you to pick up?
Just audio and video. I'm not trying to tap into the traffic control system if that's what you're worried about. I just need to hear and see them in order to correlate their activity with traffic efficiency.
Remember this question.
Everyone knows space traffic controllers are overworked. How is this news?
There's a difference between overworked and dangerous. Traffic at the Citadel has increased by 300% in the last century, but traffic controller resources haven't kept up. We already have several last-minute wave-offs per week. Do we have to wait for a full-blown disaster?
If you crack this story, what's likely to happen?
Ideally, there will be calls to improve working conditions.
Hey, creating jobs.
And upgrading systems.
Make the Citadel great again.
For improvements voluntarily, this story will provide that pressure.
Okay. We'll see.
I can't promise anything, but I'll see what I can do. Give me the bug.
Excellent. Just place it on a terminal with a good view of the area. Thanks again for your help.
Sorry for the yawning.
This story is going to save lives.
Okay, so I'm going to go over here. Back to the sec. Oops, sorry. Where was that? It's from here. There. This way. Fusion office. Ah, there. Okay. need a map. Inconspicuous location. Okay, let's see. Finding a buck. And it form. Okay, find a listening device. Okay, but we're going to go to the embassy. No, let's go to finish that, and then we'll go to the one thing at a time. No, I don't think I've ever looked up before. Anyone ever played this game? Wow, it's actually pretty cool. Let's go to the tower. Okay,
I'm already getting readings. This is gonna make a great story. Thank you so much for your help. Here, this is everything I've got from my publisher's budget.
It was no problem. Good luck with your story. It deserves to be heard.
I appreciate your support. I hope this will save some lives in the long run. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna show this to my publisher.
I don't know if there was actually some, criticism about Mass Effect 3 that they ended up fitting in Jessica Chobot's character, Diana Allers, as the embedded news anchor on the Normandy. They're saying, why did we create a new character for this year when we actually had like Emily Wong and kind of a good relationship that kind of forms with her? Oh well, let's go to the embassies. I wish there was loading music. I wish there was more music playing too. There we go. Okay. So now I'm going to go do one of my major quests. I'm going to go do that. There's a guy who doesn't like me. Save.
Commander Shepard, I am Nasana Dantius. I see you got my message.
It sounded like you needed some help.
I do. My sister Dahlia is a crewman on the cargo vessel operating out beyond the fringes of the Traverse. Her ship was attacked by privateers. There were no reported survivors.
I'm sorry for your loss.
This is where it gets complicated. Last week, I received a message with her voice on it. Dahlia is alive. The rest of the crew was killed, but she was taken prisoner. The slavers demanded a huge ransom from me in exchange for returning her unharmed.
Why didn't the raiders kill Dahlia along with everyone else?
My sister probably told them who she was. My family's very wealthy, Shepard. They must have realized she was worth more to them alive.
Do you want me to deliver the ransom?
I've already transferred the funds to the account they specified. Only they never released her. They haven't contacted me since. I've made a terrible mistake, Shepard. I'm a diplomatic emissary. By law, I'm required to report any attempted extortion to CSEC immediately. But I was afraid for Dahlia, so I just paid the ransom. Now she's still missing. And if anyone finds out what I did, I could end up in jail.
You want me to find her and bring her back?
You only need to bring her back. I've already found her for you.
Continue.
I tracked the ransom payment through several accounts. Eventually, it led to a small mercenary band operating out of the Artemis Tau cluster. I need you to go to the Merc base, take them out, and bring my sister back. You shall be well rewarded.
Anything you can tell me about the Mercs who have your sister?
Pretty much what you'd expect. Rough, dangerous, and well-armed. Nothing a Spectre cannot handle, though.
You have such faith in me.
How'd you find out who was behind the ransom?
I have resources. Contacts and credits can go a long way, especially if you're willing to bend the rules. I already broke the law when I paid the ransom. This couldn't make things any worse.
Can't you hire someone else to do this?
I do not want to take chances with my sister's life. I need a Spectre. Besides, you operate outside official channels. My superiors cannot find out I never reported the ransom in the first place.
Keep your reward. I'll bring your sister back. I promise.
Thank you, Shepard. I knew you were the right woman for the job. Come back and see me when the job is done.
Oh, I think.
Yes, Shepard? Did you find my sister?
I have to go.
Come back and see me when the job is done.
Okay. I'm done. Okay, in this town. Actually, you also born in this town? No, you're not going to go in this town. No. Okay, so we're traveling around a bunch. Let's see if Conrad's back.
So much empty space. A thousand of my people.
Okay, let's go talk to the guy who doesn't like me.
So they finally did it. I knew one of your kind would make Spectre one day. I only hope you're better than the one they're sending you after.
I'll do everything I can to stop Saren.
That's what worries me. Was there something you wanted?
I'll be going now.
Goodbye, Commander.
Yes. Out of my way, Chetley. I think I'm done on the embassy. We're on the Citadel. Now we head back to the Normandy and Pharos or Noveria. Anderson.
I heard what happened under the Artemis Tau cluster. The Council wasn't too happy about the destruction of those Prothean ruins.
This isn't a game, Ambassador. Shepard's out there trying to stop Saren from destroying the galaxy.
I know. Yeah, stakes are a little higher here than what you're saying.
More careful. The Council's watching you, and we all get judged on how you behave.
Yes, Commander?
I should go.
I'll be here if you need anything.
That's it. I'm not sure. We're going to check to see if Conrad Werner's still there. The right markets in the world.
Welcome back, Earth Clan.
Will you show me what you've got?
Most excellent.
Let's see. Inquiry mineral? Ooh. What's up to you? I'm going to buy a thing. Finish upgrade. Absolutely.
Well, thank you for buying. There are rumors on the extranet that you've been made the first human Spectre. That's incredible.
Enchantment? It just kind of reminds me of Dragon Age. Dragon Age. Oh, it's you.
Being a Spectre is a big responsibility. I just want to make humanity proud.
The vids are all talking about Commander Shepard fighting for all of us back home. And your grace and skill have inspired a whole legion of admirers, too.
Hi.
Hey, can I get your picture?
I don't have a problem with it, but why?
Are you kidding? Nobody will believe that I talked with the beautiful...
Someone has a crush.
A picture. Just hold up your gun. Perfect. Thanks again, Commander.
See, this was made today.
My wife will love it.
This was made today. He'd be asking me to take a selfie. But 2007, selfies, I mean, they were a thing, but they weren't the thing. Okay, I'm gonna switch. Armor for Tally. You're gonna talk to me.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. You want many good supplies?
Many good supplies.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think.
Many good armors.
Things I have, you will see.
Hey, look at you. Okay, let's see. Blue coin. Okay. Tally. Evan Blue. Yeah, this is. What? Okay, now. Bye. Bye. Okay. Okay, look at armor. Until he can actually use better armor. Oh, Jesus. Actually is quite nice. Okay. Chris. There's less tech biotic protection. Whole tons of shields. We will take sexy in the black. And a weird helmet. And Tally. Is a major upgrade for like everything for you. And it looks exactly the same. Okay. Now I'm gonna look for Tally. Do something so? Okay. Well, I think it is time to go back to the Normandy. And let's see. Okay. Heroes or Noveria? I know one of them is the Rachni Queen. Get to meet Nezia. Let's see. Noveria. I think Noveria is the one that the business is on there. Corporations. I guess we have 2 hours. Now let's. Noveria. Let's edit the top. Let's do that one.
Council has reportedly revoked the Spectre status of one of its operatives. While the unnamed operative is not yet been apprehended, a council spokesman confirmed that corrective actions had been taken.
I really hope BioWare puts some sort of like interminable elevator ride into Mass Effect Andromeda. Just as a homage to this.
Normandy combines the best of Alliance technology and Turian engineering. It shows what we're capable of if we work together.
Thank you.
The Normandy is amazing, Shepard. It's an honor to be among her crew.
Into the airlock.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Decontaminated.
The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Commander, something you need?
I have to go.
All right, see you.
Let's see. Number fly.
If anyone has to take over for Captain Anderson, I'm glad it's you. I'm not sure about having non-humans on our ship, though.
Speak freely, Presley. I want to know if you have a problem with non-humans.
It's not that, Commander. Humanity has always handled its own problems. Saren attacked one of our colonies. We should be the ones to stop him. We don't need their help.
Some people think asking for help is a sign of weakness. That's just being stupid and stubborn. No matter how strong you are, allies can make you stronger.
I guess so. Maybe I'm just stuck in the old ways of thinking. But don't worry, Commander. This won't be a problem.
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let's fly out to Noveria. Let's first figure out where I'm going.
Message coming in.
Commander, Miss Algelani's story on you just aired. She shouldn't have ambushed you like that, but you handled it pretty well.
We had differences of opinion, sir. I hope she at least believed my sincerity.
You handled yourself pretty well, Commander. She came across like a raving idiot. Just wanted to let you know what the response was back home. I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
Okay, into the galactic map we go. Okay, let's zoom out. Gross weight, 7.11 billion metric tons. That is quite a heavy space station. Okay. Let us go to Noveria. Doors dead. It's just night. Travel to another system. Here we go. There's the relay. Nope, first we get the undocking animation. Slowly, Joker. Don't rub the side. And away. And here we go.
Just came in over a secure channel.
Shepard, this is Admiral Kahoku. I found out who set that trap for my men. The ones killed by the Threshamor. Damn, I hope you get this message. It was a group called Cerberus.
Cerberus. Organization. Top secret. I'm old friends here.
They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments, trying to create some kind of super soldier. I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them. I've done my part. Now it's up to you. This is probably the last you'll hear from me. Cerberus is after me now. I need to disappear before they find me.
Okay. Some future old friends. Okay. Yes, so they will be big part of the next game's plot. Barog. Oh, that does not look like a pleasant world. Interesting to see a gas giant that close. We have Noveria. It's a very development corporation. Yep. This is none of those planets where, like, all the player's guides say, get out of the Mako and go fight by hand. You get more experience that way. But I've never really needed experience.
Approach control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted, Normandy.
He doesn't seem very happy about that.
I think I'll take my next leave here.
Oh yeah. They will impound my ship over my cold, dead body. Dave, I think I've auto-saved anyway. Let us...
Commander, something you need?
I have to go.
Okay, let's see. Two birdies. I really should take one, but these two are my two birdies. And also, like, really arm bones now.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Ellie.
I've never seen so much ice and snow.
Oh. Okay. You always notice when they have things like this. Maybe I need to be in cover. What would they put here? Is there an lock here? Okay. Okay, now time to piss some people off.
That's far enough. Not here to cause problems. This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials. You first.
We're the law here. Show some respect.
I'm Captain Maiko Matsuo, Ilanis Risk Control Services. I'm a Spectre. My name is Shepard.
I'm a Spectre, bitch.
Oh, horse crap, ma'am.
We will need to confirm that. Also, I must advise you that firearms are not permitted on Noveria.
Another
Sergeant
thing.
Sterling, secure their weapons.
Citadel Authority supersedes you.
Stand down. Their house, their rules.
I'll be behind you. That armor's in good condition.
Captain Matsuo, stand down. We confirmed their identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
You may proceed, Spectre. I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational. Parasini-san will meet you upstairs. Behave yourself.
Less confrontational. Yeah, right. Oh, yeah, I think we have machine gun bots. Those are okay.
Get out of here.
Fight me.
I'm sure Parasini-san will answer any questions you have.
Go brown. the alarms.
I am Gianna Parasini, assistant to Administrator Analeas. We apologize for the incident in the docking bay.
I appreciate your help.
You're welcome. You understand our security chief was only doing her job. One of my duties is orientation of new arrivals. Do you have any questions?
Pretty heavy security for such a small port.
The executive board does everything in its power to protect the privacy of our client corporations.
I can't have my investigation hampered.
Tread lightly. The board can bury you in litigation. You'd need an Asari lawyer to see the case through.
What happened when an immovable object meets an unstoppable force?
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Unusual?
A lot of energy gets released.
A few days ago, Lady Benezia.
Saren's aide is here.
Can I speak with her?
Benezia left for the Peak 15 Research Complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
Could you tell me how to get there?
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
Where can I find the Administrator?
His office is on the main level, left at the top of the elevator.
Understood.
No, I'm a Spectre. Why do I need to ask somebody's clearance to leave the port?
The Administrator's office.
Commander, it might be wise to bring Dr. Tassoni along. She knows her mother better than any of us.
Yeah, I probably should actually. Oh, come on. A few ones. Okay, yeah, let's go. Let's see. I can trade out Ellie. For the light terminal. This belongs to my posse. That's not an easier way to change squad numbers, but it's the best way.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination is in progress.
I always read that VI is 6. Normandy 6. But it's only Normandy 1. It's the SR1.
Log. The commanding officer.
Okay, so we want you and we want.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Okay, so we need to. We had a pretty good. Open there. Move that here. No, wait, you're gonna be a cool person, aren't you?
Logged. The commanding officer.
So let's not give you the. Let's give you a good pistol though. You already have a good pistol.
Is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Nobody likes the cold. I think I need to get a new chair. It keeps sinking on me. Okay. I have to go seek some shit up here. That's lunch. Alarm. End of game. Okay. Drive it in. Okay. What is machine gun box?
Turians don't like the cold, Shepard. Did I ever mention that?
Look, another elevator. Red outside of Citadel control so they can do experiments in whatever the hell they want.
If you have questions or concerns, our friendly administrative staff is always available. Thank you and enjoy your stay.
Okay. Let's start.
I don't care what happened on Peak 15. We've all signed non-disclosure agreements. I can't talk to you. It could cost me my job.
Okay.
The managers warned us about you.
Hanar! Merchant Opold.
This one offers greetings. You are the Spectre that visits Port Hanshan.
News travels fast here.
Indeed, esteemed Spectre. Your arrival was not greeted with any joy by the companies here.
I wonder if they have something to hide.
This one has a burden that you could ease. If an arrangement could be made, it would compensate you. This one has procured a special item for a customer. The item is not permitted within the station, but you could bring it through customs.
You want me to use my status to smuggle for you?
That is not inaccurate.
I'm supposed to uphold the law, not break it.
This one understands. The offer shall remain open. It truly needs the help.
Could I buy something now?
Of course. This one apologizes for inconvenience.
It's like the Hanar. They're kind of cool. Okay, let's... Not human armors. No, it's about the same as what I have here, sorry. Okay. Oh, very expensive. And for Jim.
Has the other reconsidered this one's plea for aid?
Maybe later. Right now.
Of course. This one apologizes for it.
I can't collect by you.
Has the other reconsidered this one's plea for aid?
Maybe later.
Of course. This one.
Okay. Wait. Ah, that's almost par with my armor. I'm wearing heavy armor. Look at this. Mm-hmm. Bolton.
I'm on duty, Spectre. I shouldn't be talking to you.
The managers warned us about you, Spectre. I can't believe the paranoids that
were the same.
Management told us not to talk to you. They say there hasn't been an accident on Peak 15, but everyone knows.
Interesting.
The weather outside looks dreadful. Thank the goddess it's warm in here.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful.
Make regret letting you keep those guns.
Now I get the Mako in there. Oh, I'm gonna ask me how.
We've got a secret weapon. Sergeant Sterling's a biotic, and not a real friendly one either.
Not exactly secret now, is it? Thank you for telling me. I have my own biotic, and she's very friendly. Like everybody does.
The male human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
Do you know who I am?
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone. That makes you...
Okay, insulting me is not going to make me willing to help you.
Or so Vargas will think. He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry. That will distract him from your... my real intentions.
He's right there. Why not talk to him yourself?
I wish I could. I already bungled this myself. He realized I was not a real buyer.
I don't know anything about Binary Helix. What would I talk to Vargas about?
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What is your city's interest in Binary Helix? They do not manufacture amps.
So luminescent.
Relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Noveria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer. On behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance, discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses. They will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
What's in it for me?
Money, of course. I would be well paid for this. So would you. 500 credits.
500 credits. 500.
You think this uniform's just for show? My job is to enforce the law, not break it.
Do you think that Binary Helix obeys all the laws? That they do not spy on other companies?
What they might be doing somewhere else doesn't justify my acting against them here.
Very well, Spectre. I'll be on my way.
Yeah. Yep. From the Dr. Bart.
What sort of a... Good. I don't think I'm supposed to mention numbers. They'd only write them down on the thing.
Full benefits, of course.
Oh, sure. The company takes care of its own. Full insurance, paid vacation, subsidized housing. After a year, I'd start getting stock options.
You hear about the resort then? At the equator. Bounce backing, diving, an accredited asset you're afield.
I feel like that sort of thing. I'd rather admire the view.
You're the Spectre, right? Management told us not to talk.
Can I help you?
Oh, I just helped you. Nothing. Place where I go here. Okay, let's see what Laura Korn has to say.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Who might you be?
Lorik Keane. For the moment, I am the manager of the Synthetic Insights office.
Having some trouble with your office?
Mr. Analeas closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct control of rents.
I sense a connection there.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Analeas' actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside.
I suspect very well, Mister.
Mr. Analeas would be disinclined to let you wander.
Wonder what he has to hide.
The evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
Why didn't Analeas cancel your pass clearance?
Why should he? There's nothing outside but snow and hungry Nathak.
How did you get a pass?
I'm a manager. Most
executives
are free to come and go as they will.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other... What is that charming human expression? Fly in the lotion? Violence against Mr. Analeas' thugs may be necessary. He has members of Hanshan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
If I have to kill the guards, I'm afraid I can't help you. There's still the law around here.
True enough, though I hasten to point out that Ms. Matsuo disapproves of outside contracting. If you change your mind, I will remain here. I see no other options at present.
Let's see that. Okay.
Back again. What can this old Turian do for you today?
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
Let's see. Commandos
were allowed on Noveria?
I don't know if they were disarmed. Of course, one can't confiscate biotic powers. Saren, and by extension, Benezia, is an important person. By that I mean
he's well informed.
Might sell stock if denied.
Is it so unusual to see a matriarch?
They rarely venture beyond Asari space. To see such an esteemed figure is surprising. Lady Benezia was also dressed for her role. An Asari in a pinstriped suit set tongues wagging among the younger male employees, so to speak.
Mm.
Young
the obsession with my species.
Do you know why Benezi is here?
She claimed to be Saren's assistant, here to get a certain project back on track. I suspect she meant Peak 15.
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions. I should write a book about it while I have the time to spare.
That's funny.
I've been thinking over your difficulties with Analeas.
Indeed.
But we need each other.
So if I help you, you'll help me.
Yes. You need to get into the garage. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
You have a plan?
I do.
He's
paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is.
I'll focus on trying to get your evidence. If I'm lucky, I won't have to fight anyone.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute. Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
I'll do my best. Let's break in. Okay, first, let's go talk to Miss Matsu. There's more stuff to see. Oh, yeah, big place.
I'm sorry. The hotel is off limits to those without a corporate account.
Well, la di da. Can you talk to me?
Hello, brother. It's me. I'm on Noveria now. I can't talk long.
I will just stand awkwardly over here while you talk to your brother on a long distance call.
It would be cheap. I need some information. There's an issue here with synthetic insights. The manager, Laura Keane. I need you to see what you can find out about. Are you ready for his name? Ronadril Gan Swa Fosum Keratin Nar Eed Bel Analeas. No, that's the administrator. The Hanshin administrator. Well, think about it. A Turian wouldn't risk getting his office closed. They don't compromise their team. That's drilled into them from boot camp. I think the administrator is using this Keen fella to draw flies from his own clutch. Of course I could look it up myself. But do you think I'm likely to get any unfiltered data through Noveria's own network? That, and it would take forever for any out-system search results to get back here. Thank you, Elder Brother. I have to go. Yes. I'll speak to you soon.
I will just stand awkwardly here and overhear your conversation. Namorada.
Beat it. I said beat it.
Okay.
Go find something else to do.
Let's save and talk to him again.
If you don't stop poking me, I'll throw you off that balcony. Beat it. I said beat it.
Aww. No. Okay, I'm just going to do this. There we go. Not sure if you'll receive this, Doctor, but it's an imperative you make your way to the safe location. It's true that our organization has been leaked. Your base in the Newton system is no longer secure. I repeat, make your way to the safe location immediately. Oh, I think that just opened up the news. I'm a doctor at risk. Okay. More service. Synthetic Insight Security Music. Okay. Don't really know what I just did. Yes, I have played this game before, but still, I'm not really certain. Let's go down the stairs. Let's talk to Ms. Matsuo. talking with Matsuo. He knows anything about the synthetic insights. Cool music on it. Interesting that the elevator wasn't there already. All the way over here. Then Miss Matsuo. Not over there. Okay. Let's see if we can find her. The elevator. Waiting for the elevator. Great people that talk to me. Oops, what's that? Not what I was. Okay.
How can I help you?
How large are the facilities here?
We have 17 research complexes built into the mountains. Each is a self-sufficient facility housing a staff of hundreds.
I hear there was an accident on Peak 15.
We're aware of the rumors. At the moment, contact with the facility is down due to weather. All employees should review their non-disclosure agreements and avoid irresponsible free talk.
What kind of weather cuts modern communications?
A blizzard is sweeping the Scotty Mountains right now. Between the cloud cover and heavy uplinks are cut.
What corporations work on Peak 15?
Binary Helix has leased the entire complex.
I should have stolen that guy's stuff.
So, everyone shut up and keep your heads down?
Loose lips sink third quarter profits. You have a more blunt way of speaking than is common here, Commander.
Tell me about the companies that work on Noveria.
Over 250 high-tech firms rent our labs. Major shareholders include Elanis Risk Control Services, Binary Helix, and Synthetic Insights Limited.
Haven't I seen Synthetic Insights in the news lately?
They're one of only four corporations licensed by the Citadel Council to develop artificial intelligence. They attract many protests. No agitators have ever breached our security. That's why they invest heavily here.
Binary Helix, They work in genetics?
BH is a leader in the Helix. Name would suggest. A low profile in the
media. Much of their research is in biotic modifications. That angers many Luddite, organic baseline, and fundamentalist groups.
Your guards work for ERCS, don't they?
The executive board gets a discount on facility security. Ilanis also develops lethal and non-lethal weapons.
Okay.
I'd like to speak to Analeas.
One moment, please. Mr. Analeas?
Yes, what?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in.
Okay. Let's go talk to him.
You will excuse me if I don't stand up. I have no time to entertain space-born vagabonds.
I see you looked up my service record.
Only a fool enters negotiation without knowledge of the other party's tendencies.
This guy's already a jerk.
I will only cooperate as required by the executive board. Businesses come here to avoid the second-guessing of galactic law.
Are you telling me you have no safety protocols?
Don't be ridiculous. You think a for-profit company would take no precautions against loss of life and material? Project leads have the final say here, not meddlesome politicians.
Let's see. Sure.
Do you do business with Saren?
Might as well stay with my current mission.
One of your Spectre compatriots? He is a major investor in Binary Helix Corporation, which is one of Noveria's backers.
I've heard an Asari matriarch is here. Benezia?
She arrived a few days ago, accompanied by a personal escort and some cargo. She's up at Peak 15.
What can you tell me about her cargo?
Large, heavy, and sealed. It passed weapon screening. Beyond that, it is not our concern.
What do you mean, personal escort?
The phrase is self-explanatory. Bodyguards attending to the safety of her person, mainly Asari commandos.
Commandos? You didn't think that odd?
They followed all our regulations. I had no reason to forbid Lady Benezia from taking them.
What brought her out here?
If I knew, I wouldn't be at liberty to say. She came here as Agent Saren's executor. She's here on business for Binary Helix. There were issues at Peak 15 that required Saren's attention.
I'd like to see her immediately.
I'm afraid that you cannot. Peak 15 is a private facility in the Skadi Mountains. Regardless, there is a blizzard in the area. Shuttles are grounded and surface access has been cut off.
Surface access, you say?
Cut off, I said. The roads are not suitable for travel.
I have a Mako.
Forget him, Commander. If he won't help us, I'm sure someone else here will.
Back to my other questions.
Every minute of my time you waste costs the company 12 credits. I will keep a running tally.
I have no more questions at this time.
Good.
Yeah, I don't want to talk to you.
Urgent messages while you dithered about.
My God. I think I might have to go make a mess of Mr. Keene's work. Then later.
Vector, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I used to be a military tech. Except for my ego's people, everyone's too corporate here. They just sit around sipping expensive water. So what can I do for you today?
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's a problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights was shut down by Analeas, and a matriarch came through.
What do you do here?
I'm the chief mechanic for Hanshan. Just call me Lee. Humans have a problem saying my full name. Got a team of 12 under me, keeping the shuttles coming and going.
Do you know where that matriarch is now?
You looking for her? She took a shuttle to Peak 15 before we lost contact.
How coincidental.
What sort of problems are there at Peak 15?
Don't know. There's a blizzard up there, but we've had those before. Never cut the satellite uplinks before. 15's always had a lousy reputation. Nobody talks about what they do there. And everyone sent up comes back a little quieter.
What was that about synthetic insights?
Scuttlebutt says Lord Keen was on the take. Zionalea shut down SI's offices. Quiet-like, so no off-world lawyers come in on it.
Okay.
How can I get into the garage?
You need a pass. You can get one from Analeas for the managers, if you can polish enough gizzard.
I have to go.
You need any...
That is another, okay. Let's save. I'm not supposed to mess with it. Where are you going to be up and talk to them? And nothing happened.
Freeze! Hanshan security. This office is sealed.
Lorik Keen gave me a pass in.
Keen? Are you working for him? He's under investigation.
Analeas is paying you to shake this place down. Does Captain Matsuo know you're here?
Hey, I'm not the one who wants Keen. Analeas has a Varen up his ass about this guy. How about this? You pretend you didn't see us, we'll pretend we didn't see you.
Well, I am a Spectre. Who do you got? A lot more running gunfighting than I've ever done in this game before. Let's continue clearing up. For some reason, I'm formatted. I don't know why. Sorry about that. I should let that intro play. Make sure there are no other things. Or any other things to open up. And take. Like this. Let's see if there's anything I looted from the guy that shot. more explosives. Oops. Nope, I mean. Okay. Hey. Oh, yeah, I was able to do it, and they weren't. Not that I ever use this stuff. I'm very bad about using. This is not gonna be good. Can I just shoot you now?
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
You have me at a disadvantage, Miss.
Oh, now you're gonna show some respect? I'm Sergeant Kyra Sterling, Ilanis Risk Control Services. Analeas would throw you off world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
Your men are dirty, Sergeant. You're here off duty, breaking the law for bribe money.
I didn't want to fight them. They fired first.
Is it? There we go.
I'm on it. I will destroy you.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
right, they are. Lots of things. There you go. A man named Garoth has information on the whereabouts of one of our freighters. He believes his brother's ship may have been attacked by privateers while traveling through the Sirius system. Investigation pending. Okay. Another, okay. Cerberus. Game over, come on, then, dude. Yeah. Pro and. Thank you, Lear. Okay, I think we might have some more shooting to do. Yeah, I want to start to do it.
Commander, there have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
It's probably Analeas's thugs ripping the place apart.
Smart ass, huh? That's fine. I can work with that. Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
The plot thickens. There's lots of thickening plots in the games that I played. Did you notice that? We had plots thickening in Holmes, and I think plots thickened in Evoland, and of course plots thicken in this game all the time.
Someone murdered our people in the Synthetic Insights office. Wonder who could have done that.
Not me. Nope. Nope. Not the heavily armed Spectre that's running around. Not at all. Let's see. I just want to put a bullet into Analeas' head. He's annoying. Cool music. Okay, now let us... Okay, so let's go see what she has to say. There's Keen. But we're going to talk to the pretty lady over here.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Noveria Internal Affairs.
Aha.
Why is an internal affairs agent here?
Executive Board knows about Analeas' corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months. I want you to convince Keen to testify before the board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
You work for Analeas. Can't you just take his records?
He's a crook, not a moron.
He's a Solarian.
He logs on his computer saying, this month I stole 3 million credits. Keen's testimony and records are everything I need to prove Analeas' guilt in one package.
I thought corruption was the rule on Noveria.
The rule is, don't rock the boat. Self-interest is tolerated if it doesn't interfere with business. Analeas is driving customers away.
Why don't you ask Keen directly?
I'm Analeas' secretary. You'd think he'd believe me? That he'd meet me in some dark alley with his evidence?
I need Keen's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
I think it is.
Analeas.
play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
I will help her.
All right. I'll talk to Keen and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
Okay, so we're ready to roll over the situation. Nope, not anymore. Okay. That's up to you. Let's see. I messed this up.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
Wow, I jumped right to the matter.
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Enelaus.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it? I have no interest in a public spectacle.
Let's appeal to his heroic Turian nature.
Everyone on this station is chafing under Enelaus's extortion. You might end up a hero.
My employers rely on the goodwill of the executive board to work here. The board is investigating Enelaus. They'll be more angry at him than at you. All right. It is obvious that I cannot dissuade you. Very well. I will testify.
Hey.
Whatever arrangements you need with your contact, I will wait here.
And then assassins come and shoot you. Doing this. Because that's what happens in this world. Not really. It's something that would happen. I wouldn't be surprised if somebody were something like that happening. But it really doesn't happen here. And we're gonna lose the music. There we go. And we just get the sound of the elevator. Going down, down. Okay, so I guess I am not going to be doing rest of Noveria. No, maybe I will. Maybe we'll drive out. I have to probably finish up Noveria next Sunday.
Sergeant Sterling was killed. When we get the one responsible, we'll take turns guarding.
Did you try?
Heard some of the guys were ransacking synthetic insights.
Yes, you're a good guard. He's not a good guard. I see how it goes. Yes, I like quick saving. Deal with it. Is there a big hole? To throw grenades over?
Spectre, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
It took some persuasion, but Keen has agreed to testify.
That's a world of stress off my back. I'll take the evidence for safe transport.
She never actually showed me identification that she's in criminal affairs.
So, how about getting me into the garage?
While you were working on Keen, I got you a garage pass. Be careful up there. I have an arrest to make. Wish I had time to change into something easy to move in. I hate skirts.
This is an outrage. I'll see that you never work in this sector again.
Yeah, yeah, get a move on.
You, Shepard! I demand you place this bitch under arrest!
You have the right to remain silent. I wish to God you'd exercise it. See you around the galaxy, Commander. I owe you a beer.
I think you owe me a lot more. You owe me like your car.
The weather outside looks dreadful. Thank the goddess it's warm in here.
Anything with this office? Door opens. I can crack a safe. As I'm an unexpected, this is what I do. Okay. Oh, damn it. I want to take that. Computer. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to need this one. Where's your helmet? My helmet looks like it's great. Okay. Let's see, 45 minutes. Let's see. I think I can convince the guest. Keep that in mind. There we go. Oh. written swords. And okay. The guardian at the office. What the guards have? That's what the other people have to say.
My sergeant was killed in the SI office. I don't know how I feel about that. She was brutal. I don't understand why those guys were in the synthetic insights office.
I was really confused. Stay over here, will we?
When they let King back into his office, he squawked about bloodstains on the carpet. Bastard.
Watch your step here, Shepard. Technically, we're no longer in Citadel space.
Nobody gets away with going against the board, not even the administrator.
You have a different tune now than you did before. Okay. Let's go up to the garage. Where somehow I have my makeover. I wonder how it got over there. Here. But hey. At least it's my makeup. Wait, well. I didn't it should be.
I heard the administrator's been arrested. Any chance you...
Oh yeah.
He was corrupt.
Most people here are. I wish you could take them all down. So what can I do for you today?
You have anything to tell me?
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Okay. Here's.
Access to the garage is restricted.
You sound very uncertain of yourself.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
Oh no, I don't have a makeup. Uh-oh. Oh, that's right. Time to shoot some geth. Things are a pain in the butt.
What the? What are these?
They are. I feel like I'm always healing you.
What did you do here, Commander?
Me? I'm the victim here. The Geth attacked us.
Geth, you expect me to... Where did they come from?
If I were to guess, the Matriarch packed them in the shipping container she arrived with.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezia Sama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
I need numbers, Captain. A dozen? 100?
Dozens, at least. They're machines. You could pack them tightly. I must report to the Executive Board. If word gets out about loose geth, there may be an investor panic.
Okay. What time's the Inigo? Okay. This should be good. Okay, make it blow up. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button there. There we go. Let's back up a bit more people. Boom. Just had to do it. That's what just happened. Okay. Go. Hello, Mako. Quick save and hop in. Now I'm in a tank. Level 1 has her teams, don't get out of the... My usual little, team that gives me kind of guidance, I have an idea. Feels like that's what I was driving through the other night, actually, last night. We had a serious snowstorm, but the roads weren't cleared very well, and I had to drive home from work. It wasn't fun. Come on, there's my guys here. I better be careful not to drive off the edge. Ooh. There is something up there. Probably at the bridge. Let's get back in here and take a look at my spoils. That's Mr. Fair. I'm not here. Okay, so. This is better. Is it working out different? Ooh. That's kind of sexy. I like that. No. It's actually quite. Okay. Tomorrow played in. Here is. The rocket launcher up here. I have several of those ups I need to use here. Unity. Absolutely Unity. Let's get some assault training. And then let's do you. Still not getting any closer to it. Put the cryo rounds. Good. You should face them. Then I shoot them. What is the aura? Oh, we got a big tank. You're getting all the good shit. So more stuff. Nice, okay, let's plus 90 shields. You know, we could really use that. You really could. Wait, medium armor is better than, it's far better than mine. Wow, okay. Wow, okay. Oh, hello. That guy went flying. Okay, there's nothing else. There we go. It was fun. Yay. Onward. Drive straight. Sometimes. Okay. Where's the next one? Okay. Let's go here. Oh, there's something right up here up ahead. Oh. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, don't hit me. Don't hit me. Yes, is that? There's where I'm going. That's kind of impressive. Oh, make that turn, make that turn. I was stuck if I drove off the edge. Rollin', rollin', rollin'. Keep on me go rollin'. Oh, there's something over there. Oh, there it is. There's another one. Where? Okay. Rolling along. You know, all the bad guys. There's another bad thing to shoot up here. Where are you? As I mentioned, I just like to sit back and snipe these things. They put me in a tank for a reason, so I'm going to use it as a tank. Oh god, that's not good. Okay, we're getting there. In fact, actually, we are close enough to calling it. I think that if it allows me to save. When I get up here, I think I might call it a night. And we will have our assault on P-15 next week. Then next week, we'll go and we'll talk to everybody after the successful mission. Somewhere around here, there's another rocket launcher, or is it a big giant geth? Probably a big giant geth. Oh. I don't think I'm going to be allowed in. So, let me say, oh, it did let me say. Can I go in and kill those guys and then we'll call it a night? Let's do that. Jesus. That's not good. Oh, okay.
Intelligence user interface offline.
Okay.
Need to get the reactors back online.
And connect purple. Okay. Incendiary. Like these. How would it happen? I always like incendiary rounds in my heavy buffer. Okay, so this is it for tonight. Thank you for joining me, anybody who did. This will be uploaded on my YouTube channel at tube/fscornia or user/fscornia. So thank you, and thank you for watching.